So welcome back, guys. Day 21, day of the Horde. It is 21:44. The Horde should be coming. We've been here for a couple hours now. Haven't really done too much. I put in some metal bars right there. You'll see them later. And I put in some metal bars right there so I can see the entrances. This one I wasn't dealing with tearing down the sign and everything, so right now we are up here just waiting for them to spawn. And that is what we're waiting for. I probably could have put some more lights out, some more torches, but I didn't. So hold on one second, guys. Hold on. Sorry about that. I had to pause it because... Did it stop? No, it's still recording. Okay. Had to pause it because I had to go to the bathroom. Alright, so... This should give us some... Any time now. Let's go down. It is that time. Here they come. Let them just bang away at that. I will try to kill as many as I can as they come in. Yeah, they're already in here. So, I can't see them, of course. He's dead. So, and hopefully they don't, you're stuck. So I'm gonna kill you right where you stand. Lots and lots. Really loud. Keep them. And bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. You should be dead. Wow. You are all very pissed off. Well, it seems to be working. They took down my sign. They killed my sign. And some more, and some more, and some more, and some more. She got through. Thank you. I'm not talking because I'm trying to aim. Seem to be a lot of ferals still down there. So, lots of dead ones. I missed the doggy. Yet another feral. Five sniper rounds. Five solid hits. Bam. Well, I'm trying to kill him. They just don't want to stop coming. Mr. Copper. I don't know how much damage they're doing. I'm gonna assume it's pretty significant. Oh, come on. Come on. That was crap. He blew up. I saw him, but I was up on top of the building. Come on. Come on. That's crap. Oh. So, we're back here. All my stuff's over there. I can work my way back, I guess. I'm not even gonna take anything. That's why we got the tunnel. And hopefully we don't run into a horde down here. But don't do that. If he's going to blow up, get back. I thought I had gotten back enough. I guess I hadn't. So they're going to keep banging crap and dying. It's really dark, I know. I don't have any, lights. So, here's my pouch. Wear that, wear that. Wear, you know, I had all that armor on too, but yet it's still somehow he still got me. So, I don't know. I guess maybe I have to be these guys are just non-stopping, not stopping. They are definitely damaging my kill zone. I'm out of magnum bullets. So it looks like most of them right now are ferals. I don't know how many are left. I don't think it's too many. I think most of the zombies left right now are ferals. What it looks like. Not terrible. Probably got 1,000 and I'm gonna need 1,000 in scrap and maybe a little more than that. So, None of them have legs. So, there we go. Turn our light on. Ah, these guys are tough. I want to try to get whatever they have. Green alcohol. Use that. Let me get my stamina back. I'm gonna go dump some stuff so I can pick up more. Dump. Okay. Give me that. Dump that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. I dumped my arrows. I need to keep my arrows. I don't have no bullets for that. That should be good. Broke my leg. At least he did it at the very end. I want to get in here and get these before they all disappear. And I didn't get any of them. Oh, that sucks. Alright, so. We didn't do too bad. What is this? Military gloves. That's what we got. So, I don't have nothing to make a splint. Use one of those. Okay. I gotta organize all this stuff back at the house. the shotgun here. I can leave the sniper rifle here. I'm gonna need to leave half of those. Yeah, I think that's where I'm at. Okay, so give me some concrete. Because we're going to go touch up. Go do our touch up. Ouch. I don't have any wood. Awesome. Damage there. They took my sign out. Wow, that took a lot. Much it. I don't have nothing to fix this stuff. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to, do the cleanup. But overall, it was a good horde. I still think the whole me dying routine was a little bit of crap. Give me the bones. And animal fat. Why not? The rest of it can stay on the ground. Not terribly. There's a couple that are way over there that died. But they come right in through where I wanted them to. That they did. So maybe I do put the blocks there. I don't know why they got stuck. They shouldn't have got stuck. They did. And that's pretty much the horde. Let's seal it up so the random zombie doesn't walk in. What is that? Nobody came through here. Oh, that's good. All right. Horde is over. might as well. Finish this off. It can all dry. I have the concrete, why not use it? Can't see. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. That's what I thought. Fixing the floor. That's the nice thing about asphalt, or what's supposed to be concrete, I guess. You can fix it. So if there's any damage to it. They don't dig through it, which is a good thing. I need to add some on the other side. Okay, so. I can't really run. The fastest I can run. Do we want to try? There was no bees. There was no hornets. Okay, so we're going to head back to the house. I'm gonna probably end the episode here. We're down again, another 10 health, because a stupid cop. But, so be it. It shouldn't have happened. I disagree with it, but... Oh well. I'm running the long corridor all the way back. That is one nice thing about... The way I got this set up, if I do die, I spawn at the house and I can go back and get my stuff if I'm up on the house, up on the building, if I die like that. But if I'm on the ground, then I can't really do that. So, I don't know, it's pretty good. So, well, I guess we'll end it. Leave those comments, leave those likes, subscribe to the channel, let me know what you think. And if you got any ideas of something you'd like to see or something you'd like me to check out here on in Nova's game, let me know. And we'll see about getting it in there. I try to do my best on that. So, hopefully it works out. Okay. So, again, I'll catch you later. Have a good one, guys. Bye.